do some more checking on the old intake valves and the exhaust valves to see where they're at. See a little noise.
That ain't supposed to happen. Alright, we need to stuff something on the intake side and call her a day.